10 most expensive animals in the world. Number 1. Green monkey, $16 million. Green monkey isn't a monkey who's green, it's actually a horse. The horse was purchased when he was just 2 years old by Demi O'Byrne. The green monkey comes from Kentucky Derby champions, therefore his owner had no problem spending millions of dollars on the horse, hoping it would be a winner as well. Sadly, Green Monkey never won a race. On February 12, 2008, O'Byrne retired Green Monkey for good. Number 2. Miss Missy the Cow, $1.2 million. Of the 10 most expensive animals in the world, you'd never expect a cow to be one of them. Miss Missy is a white Holstein cow. In 2009, she was the winner of the Western Fall National Show. She won the title of North America's Grand Champion. Among all of the animal shows in the world, this is one of the most renowned. After she won the championship, many people were fighting to buy her. The person who bought her ended up paying $1,200,000. That is a lot of money for a cow. Number 3. The Tibetan Mastiff, $582,000. If you're planning to adopt a dog, you might want to think twice about adopting a Tibetan Mastiff because of the enormous price tag. The average price tag of a pure breed is $582,000. This dog is also one of the largest breeds in the world. The dog stands over 32 inches tall. It can weigh over 150 pounds. If you have the money to buy a Tibetan Mastiff, you might not have the money necessary to feed and care for the dog. Many people adopt these dogs because of their fur. It never gets the unpleasant odor that many dogs have. Also, these dogs are very protective. These are qualities that dog owners look for. Number 4. Sir Lancelot Encore, $155,000. Sir Lancelot Encore is not the first Sir Lancelot Encore. His owners were Edgar and Nina Otto, who lived in Florida. After losing their beloved dog to cancer in 2008, the couple decided to clone his DNA. The result was Sir Lancelot Encore II. The Ottos entered Sir Lancelot Encore into the BioArts auction in San Francisco, and it was determined that this adorable dog is worth $155,000. Number 5. White Lion Cubs, $138,000. White Lion Cubs are an extremely rare and adorable lion breed. The only place you can really find these animals is in the South African Wildlife Reserve. Most are homegrown in the Timbati region of South Africa. According to the Global Lion Protection Trust, there are only about 300 white lions living in the entire world. While owning a lion is usually a bad idea anyway, many people think that they are rare and cute, so the price tag on one of these lions is $138,000. However, it is impossible to get your hands on one to keep as a pet, at least legally. Number 6. The Stag Beetle, $89,000. Having a stag beetle as a pet sounds pretty weird to most people. The stag beetle is rare, very rare. It has a blood-colored mandible and antlers coming out of the back of its head. This beetle can grow to around 2 to 3 inches long. A breeder in Japan had a stag beetle who was a bit over 3 inches long, and he was able to sell it for $89,000. The buyer paid him in full on the spot. Number 7. The Palm Cockatoo, $16,000. The palm cockatoo is a beautiful, rare bird. It's either black or smoky gray in color, and it can grow to 22 to 24 inches. The palm cockatoo has a very large crest and an especially large bill. If you're lucky enough to try to find somebody who's willing to sell one, you can expect to pay $16,000. Number 8. The Hyacinth Macaw, $14,000. The Hyacinth Macaw is the largest flying parrot in the world. The bird's often found in the central regions of South America. Over the years, the wild population has declined due to the popularity of this bird being a family pet. This bird has a beak that is so strong it can crack the hard shell of a coconut. It also eats fruits and vegetables. If you want to buy one of these birds, first you need to find somebody willing to sell one. Good luck with that. Then you need to come up with at least $14,000. Number 9. DeBraze's Monkeys, $7,000 to $10,000. DeBraze's monkeys are also known as swamp monkeys. They're most commonly found in Central Africa in the wetlands. Thanks to their superior hiding abilities, they are very hard to find, which makes this monkey a rare find. DeBraze's monkeys can live up to 22 years, and if you want to have one as a pet, it's going to cost you a lot of money. Number 10. The Toucan, $5,000 to $10,000. The toucan is found in a variety of areas, including the Caribbean, southern Mexico, and Central and South America. The feathers on this bird are bright and amazing. If you've ever had a box of Fruit Loops, well, you've likely seen a toucan because the bird on the box is Toucan Sam. These birds are rare to have as a pet. If you want one, you should be ready to pay between $5,000 and $10,000. Now a few bonus animals for you. Frederick. Frederick's known as being the most handsome horse in the world. He has shiny black fur and a beautiful curly mane. He's so popular, he has over 12,500 followers on Facebook. He is priceless. And here's a white alligator. The white alligator is extremely rare. Only 1 in 5 million alligators are born white. It has bright blue eyes and white skin, which makes this animal priceless.